pulito con el cuchillo. La chisimoncito, lo bonito.
I'm redoing this video again because I didn't like the angle and it was pretty long. I didn't do anything today. Yesterday worked. It's Monday. I worked Saturday, Sunday, Monday. What else? Tomorrow's Scott's birthday. I'm getting breakfast with my other brother, Carlos. We're getting pancakes. I probably should have planned it with my brother Scott. Whoops, we'll get lunch. We're having dinner tomorrow too, so. Went paintballing a couple days ago with my brother Carlos and his family. It was really fun. Thank you, Carlos. I love you. What else? I was kind of tired. I was exhausted. I don't run anymore. I may have muscle, but I do not do anything like I used to. Getting back to that. So, scheduling, planning. I plan all the fucking time, it seems like. But I'm doing that because I'm hoping that when all my plan is mastered, my work will be able to flow. What is there? Today, I got offered a position within Blaze 420 to be support, which will be cool. I'm open to the opportunity. I'm not entirely excited, but I'm not negating any great energy I could get from this position or opportunity. It is a job opportunity to like move up. I don't know much else there is to move up in, but I'm open to learn a little bit more, and also just get to know more about the people that work in this company, because they seem pretty cool. Support, yeah, so interview may be on Wednesday. I'm waiting for my manager, and we'll see from there if I want the position. I will have to drive to Los Angeles for this position, so I don't know how often that's gonna be going on because we are here in Hope Valley, so that's that. So breakfast tomorrow with Carl's, getting pancakes at Denny's, and then I'm gonna go to 99 cent store, see what kind of stuff I can get for planning. So notebooks, I don't need any more paper, notebooks, but binder, I might get a binder, I might get a flexible binder on Amazon, but I might get a normal binder from there. I might get some dividers, 3D ring, hole puncher. That's probably going to be it, but yeah, what else tomorrow? I just printed out a worksheet for writing narratives, or for narrative writing. Let me see. It's right here in this notepad. I actually got this from when a couple years ago, Shia LaBeouf had a theater thing going on where he was like him and this theater. It was like a community center or something. They're putting together like acting classes, and I thought it was really cool. I wanted to join, and really should have. Money wasn't right at the time, and it like costed a little bit of money, and I was down on my money, down on my luck, and down on my faith. So I didn't do it, but I did print this out, which should help me in terms of constructing short narratives.
the Slauson RC Theater School. The instruction of Moises Kaufman, paired, and adapted by Shia LaBeouf. So, yeah, really, I don't know much about Shia LaBeouf, but I'm kind of a fan of him in terms of his reworkings of himself and his social artistic experiments. Really cool. So really cool person. I would love to talk with him, maybe learn a little bit more on a personal level. But yeah, this was for constructing short narratives. So maybe I'll use this as a practice for maybe story writing, acting. I don't know. But I had this in my bookmark, so I thought I'd print this shit out. Boy. Yeah, I might schedule myself for videography practice, or that's what I need to do. I just keep coming up with my own practice sheets and shit. Basically coming up with my own life curriculum for learning hobbies and stuff so I can make money off of it. I hate money. I hate talking about money. But the thing is, it's money. And I know what it's like to not have money. I know what it's like to have little money. So, just trying to find a nice trade of service so I could offer something in return of people's cash. And this light is going out, and it is going to be 6 minutes. So that's going to be the end of this spiel.
Yo, do you guys think it's okay that laws dictate what's morally okay for a lot of people? It doesn't make sense.
What's up? Pompadour looking kind of shit. Brother's birthday, Scott. Got him donuts. The kids are over.
Donuts, my birthday.
I love the donuts. You love the donuts? Do you love the donuts?
You let Uncle Scott get his donuts first.
Do you want this one?
Do you love the donuts?
You have to cut this one.
Do you love donuts? Yeah. Do you love donuts? You love donuts. Do you love donuts? You don't love donuts. Do you love donuts?
Yeah, you love donuts. I knew you loved donuts.
Isn't there another kid? There you are.
Hi, pretty.
Ow.
Hey, Kamea, do you love donuts? Do you love donuts? Do you love donuts?
Dude, they only gave us
look, donuts.
Donuts. It's donuts.
I want this mango.
Amazing. Got the thing moving. After a bunch of fussing from myself to my father, got the thing hitched. So far, so good. I knocked out. I was sleeping for a bit. I just sold, or at least possibly, we've got a winning bid. It was $100 for this iPhone SE. People don't know about value. Ugh. So, still waiting for payment on eBay, but someone bid on it. It was one bid in 2 weeks for this fucking phone for $100. Someone sold it. They fucking deserve it. What's up? I sold it for $100. You guys got it too. Nice.
Hey. He literally took a sledgehammer, lifted up that little thing, and he goes, boom! And the car just went, boom! It just fell off and just started bouncing around.
That's funny.
Wait, so he just hit the top of the ball?
Yeah, you know that thing that last you were lifting? Yeah. He literally just like lifted it up and took a sledgehammer and just, not even hard. He just like took one hand whack at it without like doing that. It popped right out. This the car literally just fell to the ground.
That's hilarious.
And it was scary because I was standing right there.
That car was stuck to this thing all freaking day. My father and I were trying to get this shit off. And that's my father. The man that he is. Experience beats a little bit of knowledge. But knowledge can get you further. You got it off! Home on wheels. You guys are gonna be able to go to Vegas and not come back.
I'm gonna go to Vegas in the trailer. No, when I go to Vegas, I wanna stay in a high-end hotel.
No, I would do it this way. You got it for Try free.
Nope.
No, I'm saying you could probably pass it, but you go to freaking Grand Canyon.
No, because Dad has dialysis. We have to be back by Friday, by Sunday.
No, well, there's ways around that.
So right now, I'm just trying to get him to do local ones.
Bob.
How you like California? I mean, I'm freaking. Oh, post that. Make a ball. You make a TikTok where you redo Brett Rock's TikTok. No, fuck you guys. Like different, you know what I mean, like different levels of heat.
Pizza, mm-hmm. pizza. What's up? Pizza. 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 So, somebody's pendant went off. Medical pendant. And, hold on, we probably need to check on uncle. It might be serious. It might be serious. It might be uncle.
What happened to you in that dream? What happened? Do you want to come with me?
Remember, Aiden was like, you should be shy. Remember, Aiden, you should be shy.
Don't touch it.
I know what that is.
Monday.
Girl, where are your shoes?
Come here, where's your shoes? Hey, 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 don't play in the dirt.
I wish I got it.
Come here, I already cleaned it.
Everybody help! One, two, three. You guys. Everybody help! One, two, three. Wait. One, two, three.
Come here, go. Go, come here.
Kamea blew that one out.
Yeah. Yay! Say goodbye. Is your
thingy like
that?
Okay. Yes.
Well,
I can't.
All right. The little.
That's the least slice.
That's
from Vivi. Huh? I didn't. How'd you bring that information?
I'm very into the news.
Or is it the kids? Oh no, you're the news. That's cool. Your presence coming in for me, so just, well.
I wonder what that is.
Wow.
Yeah, beach towel.
How many towels do you have, Scott?
What? I feel smart. I see it.
You mean I could have got that for you, like, a couple one of the ago. Last 10 Christmases?
Nice.
You
didn't wash your hands? Oh, you need help?
Who wants some cake?
From your bakery, did you bake it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Bake it.
Oh, nice. Jersey?
Don't talk about that.
Bag? Board shorts.
Who made nice. Two socks?
Ooh, nice shorts. Oh! Yeah. Oh, those are nice.
Aiden.
Dope.
Nice. Guys, now.
Aiden.
Thank you.
I have
this
little
pee-pee.
Nice.
Hey, have you
a Gundam's pretty cool.
Steven.
End of the day. Scott's sleeping over there. Just setting up my daily. Just make sure all this is right. What else? Got some stuff right here. It's for Apex for my laptop. That's just so I make sure I do not trust cloud storage. So I got this just so I can have my resume, just certain things on there. I'm probably gonna have to get a code to lock this, so if I lose it, no one could just steal it. The information. And I got Oxy. Pads. I used to use these back in high school. Really fucking useful. I used to use them every period. But, yeah. And then, no binder. I'm not getting this today. next paycheck. Tomorrow I might have my interview. And then, what else? I have my interview. And then, I'm scheduled to work. 3:50 to 11. So. Yeah. What else? Today was fun. Everyone was over. All the kids. Bob came over and brought a bottle, of course. Bob. What else? What was it? South Kailani. That was nice. Kailani has a job. She works as a lifeguard. So she's very dark. And telling that kid since she was a little baby, she's always swimming. But that's kind of what it is. I just want to do a recap for this. Long ass video, so I can see how editing is on this phone. iPhone, it's so fucking smooth. I did not realize how fast iPhone OS is optimized for this fucking processor. It's fucking crazy. I always go for specs. I'm a specs guy. And specs wise, usually Galaxy takes the cake, but. It is so well optimized for Apple. This is, it's great.
like Apex runs faster on here, smoother on here than on this S22 Ultra. It was just so fast. It's fucking crazy. But yeah. Love the editing. So I'm gonna see how the editing is on this. I'm most likely gonna be doing everything video wise on this, especially since I got these for a moment. So I'm not gonna do that shit.